up, guys? So we're just gonna be traveling all around City Coppers Club City Park. We're just gonna see what stuff we can find.
Well, it's not really much at City Park, but.
But yeah, there's not a lot.
Dude, I love this area.
I love this area too.
Giant campfire. Maybe one day we'll like come here. It's like a strong scent of weed. Y'all smell that?
Yeah.
I'm putting my mask on.
Yeah, me too.
Dad was gonna get high somehow. Alright. So this is where we are right now. Right now we're like, I guess you said the center of it, but at the same time not. I'll show a view.
Dude, look, someone lives over there.
Someone lives over where?
Over there.
Oh,
someone
I see.
Lives over there.
Oh, cool. You really just farted.
Where's that garage that we found last time?
I think I know where it is. Okay, we went. No.
It was right here.
It's right there.
Really? No, the other way.
There's one over here.
What?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that tank thing. The military thing was there.
Let's just hope we don't get caught by the people. So much for sneaking.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. This thing seems like
a... Oh, they're done with their talking to.
Yeah?
Man, that was quick.
Man, I think so. They're coming up the hill.
So?
Yeah, see this garage right here.
Oh, yeah. This one. Yeah, that one. When we saw a bunch of rocks in it.
Yeah. I wonder if there's any, like, satanic crap in it.
I hate the smell of that inside.
So, luckily, you got your mask.
Yep.
Alright, I'll put it in my door now. I'm wearing my professional gloves, too. So, yeah. Y'all two should wear gloves next time.
You must be pissed.
Alright. Back here again. Look, it's completely abandoned. I have no lights on me. So, yeah.
Just imagine if that door does not match this close.
We have that crawl space right there to get down through.
Or you can get out of there.
Oh, yeah, that giant hole, too. Is that a warrior, though?
I think I'll be able to shift you under there.
Probably not. I've not seen you touch any shit or anything like that. I should really beat off the parts too. So.
Yeah.
What? Sorry. Is it heavy?
No, it's just a rock.
Mm.
Board
it's
on too.
Hmm?
Oh, this is
really open.
This was closed before.
Yeah.
Huh? Door closed. Dude, there's a sign on there.
Of course, they stayed out of something. There's no construction going on. Look, are we willing to go across this again?
I guess.
Good.
Last time we found tires and stuff.
You rarely see any crap out of here, so. It's just a whole empty field.
Oh, I remember that.
Literally a whole empty field.
It's just empty.
Yeah.
They're building houses, I believe, so.
No.
Alright, come on, let's head back actually.
Yeah, because okay.
This is not a good area. There's nothing for my viewers to see.
Yeah. Well, we got a market too.
Market? Mm-hmm. I just brought that rock.
Okay.
Come on, leave that here and let's go, because we don't want to like touch anything. That's bad. They're going to get us in trouble. Okay, now we got a abandoned tank. I'm going to turn on back the camera. Well, actually, I'm leaving on that. I can blur your face out too, so I can blur your guys' face out. There's the gate.
Yeah, people live on.
Don't get me copyrighted. You hear me? Hey, don't get me copyrighted. Shit. YouTube policy. Get it? No? Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. It's actually nice out here, actually.
You hear me? Hey, y'all hear me?
Yeah.
It's actually nice out here. Is that what's so far? There's a sunny. Is that a sunny D?
Sunny D. Hold on. I have to do this.
You suck.
I thought it would.
Yeah, actually. Let's see what's under this. Get up.
Nothing.
No, but dead cockroaches and spiders. Y'all coming?
There it is.
I believe most of these things are bending.
Oh, these barrels?
Oh, God, it's bad.
It smells bad, dude.
It doesn't smell like there's no mold or anything in here, so we're good.
Bro, this is used for a baseball field.
Yeah, we're not taking pictures now. High school stuff.
That's pretty cool. There's a do not enter sign over there. Oh, dang. Hey, turn on. You got your phone on you? Can you get me some light up in here?
Yep.
It's too dark in here. Get off that.
Oh, there's a giant fake spider thing.
Get off of it. It could break. Yeah, Gael, get off of it.
We don't want it to break.
Dude, get off of it. Okay. Bro, get this off of it.
Too fat.
Get off of it, then.
There's a
fake. No, fuck you, then. Gael, nigga. Not seeing anything.
Nope. Oh,
jeez. Bro, dude.
I got
some light. Dude. This looks like a noose.
It looks like something.
Don't touch it! Why would the fuck you touch it?
I don't know. Also,
Brady, why'd you touch it, dude? I thought it was moving by itself.
I know. Oh, dude.
It's gonna like that.
No, because he touched it.
Hey, put the light over here. Put the light over here.
Military luck.
Oh.
This is my.
It's a military door.
Try opening it.
No, don't. No. We don't need anything to really break the door.
This is like an old kit. There's some gloves. And there's pumpkins over there.
Got
some light.
And a sword in there. It's a whole desk. Hey, there's so much freaking dust in here. What?
Have some lights.
What's in here? I guess you can take those here. Yeah, I'll try to be as fresh and tight as possible.
Yeah, you bet.
Alright. Well, there's not much to explore, but. This is old junk. It's a costume.
It's a mineral spirit. I think I know what this is. It's for Halloween stuff.
Why do they have Halloween
stuff? And
Christmas. I wonder why.
This part was probably the sword room.
I feel lightheaded. Oh, we should get out of here. We should get out of here.
Oh, God.
Hey, somebody hold the camera real quick.
James feels lightheaded.
I don't know how to breathe.
This is creepy. This stuff is very creepy. See, this is where they hold Christmas and Halloween stuff. Okay, I'm a